Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to unbox these two items. One is a cover for the camera because during rainy season some droplets can fall and damage the camera. So while taking sports photographs or any photographs when you're going out, you can put the camera into this kind of raincoat kind of a thing, rain cover, and the droplets won't go in the lens or in the body of the camera. So this is the raincoat of the camera and these are grow bags. So let's start. Seems quite high quality. Let's see. I don't even remember. I brought this long time back and it was just lying. Now we opened it. So this is the lens cover, I think. Goes like this way around the lens. This is the cover for the body of the camera. Okay, it's like this way, I guess. Your hands go into the from here. To operate the camera, you roll this round the lens, or you put this round here, like this way, I think. I'm not sure, even I'm doing this for the first time. And the camera is inside and it's protected by a ring. So the camera is here, you can see my face. So that's how I operate the camera. So I'll give feedback in the comments, or I'll do some small video or something later on. This is new to me, so, but it is necessary because camera is so expensive and all. Can't risk the camera in rainy season. So coming to the next thing, which is the grow bags. This is my second time I'm buying grow bags. The first time I bought the they're working very nicely outside the house there with aloe vera and all. I put mixed, whatever I could put, fine seeds I put. Let's see how it comes. Aloe vera is very nice in the grow bags. This is a different variety of the grow bags. The first one was green. I don't know this, like, what material and all they were, but I will do a follow up on this also to show you how they have aged, those previous grow bags. I got a pretty good deal. I don't remember, this was a long time back. Okay. This seemed pretty good. But after using them only you can make out. These are not stitched, they are machined. The previous ones were stitched, like hand stitched, I think. These are made by machine. No doubt they were cheap. Come, show the drainage holes. Now when you fill earth in this, I think this part of the bag will become flat. So the drainage holes are here. There are quite many drainage holes. Drainage holes also have been punched, you can make out, no? So see, second bag. Same variety. Branding is here. See here. Have a look how they are. This smell in the, like, kind of artificial. I don't know if that is important. But finally I opened this. They were lying with me for a long time. Can plant something now. So if you want, I bought them so long ago, I don't even know which links I used to buy them, but I'll put a general link down in the description. I have still to set up the affiliate links and all that, but eventually I will put a affiliate link in the description, so y'all can purchase it and help me out also. I get a small commission. Thank you, see you, have a nice day.